Hi, everybody. This is the Planet Earth here. Going to be doing an AT&T 5G low-band speed test right now. I'm doing this on the iPhone, not the Note 20 Ultra, to kind of see what kind of speeds we get. Because I've actually never put an AT&T SIM card in this phone yet. Almost 127 megabits down and almost 68 megabit upload speed. Seventy megabit upload speed on AT&T. Almost 70 meg. I think that's pretty damn good for prepaid. Wow, that latency though. Not bad. 65 megabit upload speed. Loading quick. Loading quick. Loading quick. Not bad. Alrighty, thank you guys for watching.